Story 8. Pumpkins for Sale. October 31st was coming soon. While my mom was driving home, she saw many pumpkins on the roadside. No one was there, just a sign. It said, "Pumpkins for sale, large $10, small $5." My mom stopped the car. She took two large pumpkins. As she put the money in the basket, she saw many $20 bills inside. "Isn't it nice that people can still trust each other like this?" Mom said to me. Nice to see people can trust each other.